wipe the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow, and as in today, tears of joy. These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children, the hands that will help you to hold your family as one. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. And lastly, these are the hands that, even when wrinkled in age, will stand by reaching for yours, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness that does.
There's a reason we choose a wedding dress and formal wear. It's to mark the difference of this occasion. It's to mark this moment. And you two have chosen to come to this place, to the church, to mark your marriage with the blessing of the church, with a witness to faith. Commitment that you will speak with each other. Mike and Alexis wrote their own letter. They're going to speak words of truth and honesty with each other. They have words like laughter and compassion, understanding and support. Choose to surround yourself with a whole lot of tenderness. marking the moments of your life. They choose to put them up here in the order that they know them. It's not in alphabetical order, so your bulletin isn't in alphabetical order. It's not their order. It's the order of who they know them.
Thank you. Thank you. join the group of
children. Alexis and Mike.Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Very nice to meet you.
哎，你好，你好。
that be enough to...
Thank you.
direction.
That's a good move, huh?
There, that's fine. Sherry can talk a lot.
I broke off. I didn't think I would. I haven't.
don't join. Join is a good mother to Alexis in our piano.
But there's more story. You're on day.
Thank you.
church.
Good evening. For those of you that don't know me, I am Chris Barbour. I am Alexis's father.
Woo!
And I, along with her mother, Laurel, and Joanne Barbour, as well as the Florzaks, Jim and Sharon, would like to welcome you to this, our celebration of their wedding.
Woo!
I have to start with a lot of thanks to the people that planned and carried out this great event, but leading up to it were two important events. I want to thank Sharon Florzak and her daughters Erin and Julie and Joanne Barbour for conducting some outstanding wedding showers leading up to this evening. I would also like to thank the men and women, young ladies and gentlemen of the bridal party for their bachelor and bachelorette parties, which the details will remain anonymous. I really want to thank and I really appreciate the efforts, the love and support that the bridal party has put in for Alexis and Mike over the years. I think that the quality of this group of young women and men represents the true value and quality of the relationships that Mike and Alexis have been able to develop over the years, and I want to give them a round of applause.
breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? Cause I
look at the lobby, look at the faces, no body, just ugly faces.